in the Mosul area. Somebody just, his life is just gone. Did he ever thought he would die today? No one knows about tomorrow. Tomorrow is in the hand of God. Believe in the Son of the living God, Jesus Christ, that he shall be saved.
Amen.
There is no salvation outside of Jesus Christ. The Bible says, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, whosoever believes in him should not perish but have everlasting life. Do not trust in your good work. Do not trust in a religion. Religion and your good work will take you to hell if you don't trust in the Son of the living God, Jesus Christ. There is no other name that's been given in heaven and earth to save mankind but Jesus, the Son of God. Believe in the living God, Jesus Christ, and he shall be saved.
Amen.
There was a time the Lord Jesus Christ said, before he returned, it will be just like the day of Noah. Noah used to tell people to return back to God, to repent and come to God. Receive him, receive the living God. And people reject Noah, reject the word of God. And they chose to do what they love to do. And one day, it was too late and the door was shut. Noah and his family were saved, but the door was shut for everyone else who rejected message of Noah. But Lord Jesus Christ said the same thing will happen when he returns. People will hear the gospel and not they don't want to receive it. They will do what they think they know best. The good will become bad. The bad will become good. Mankind will choose his own desire and will do everything what they want to do. But the Lord Jesus Christ will return one day.
Amen.
And when he returns, the door will be shut. And there is no escape. And he will be in hell. But hell is not for you and I. The Lord Jesus Christ died for you and I 2,000 years ago. So we don't have to go to hell.